president and the leaders. We don't judge them, but we pray for them and we pray for them.
No more bullshit. No more bullshit. No more bullshit, man. No more bullshit.
It's a new world, man.
Yes.
It's a new world. Wake up! Wake up! Wake up and realize it, man! No more bullshit!
We love you if you stop saying this crap!
No more bullshit!
Wickedness he despises. God actually discriminates against wickedness.
God says
discrimination, he will discriminate against sin. That's what God says.
You're preaching sin, man.
This is your wake-up call. I think you guys are more Jerry Springer show than Democrat convention. This is your wake-up call. He represents you very well. This wicked president represents you extremely well. In fact,
You're preaching hate.
You're full of hate.
God does not exist. He has no scientific proof that God exists.
No more bullshit.
Bible is written by mankind.
No more bullshit. Save your children while you can.
No more bullshit.
Be the first on your block. Don't leave hell without it. No more
bullshit.
As a tourist, and I myself in the Washington, D.C. jail because I insisted that as indeed a clergy person and as an American, it was time for the United States government to turn its attention towards poverty. In 19...
Get the fuck out! Get the fuck out! Get the fuck out! Get the fuck out!
Thank you. Thank you.
them.
What the fuck?
I'm not going to do that. Yeah! Thank you. You watching the back? back there.